hata moto. Na hivi hali yangu mnaiona mimi mlemavu.
We are trying to show the impact of weather situation whereby there was little rainfall in such a way farmers they have missed the crops, they have been died, they have even failed to get even 10 kgs of maize from their farms. The woman here is a disabled with a number of 6 children. So she's crying how she can take care of this family. While they have missed the crop seed, have died, they don't have any livestock, they don't have any livelihood to make them survive.
My name is Ali Said Kamburuta, the veterinary officer here in Pangani. I have supervised 1,500 kurbanis here in Pangani for Islamic Help Tanzania, and to make sure that all the kurbanis are conducted in hygienic way, ethical, and to make sure that it follows Islamic ways.
Alhamdulillah.
We are in Pangani, very poor district of Tanzania. Today we are distributing the meat of poor and marginalized people. Alhamdulillah, our brother Hong Kong Youth Muslim Youth Association has donated cows and goats for providing meat this day of Eid. Alhamdulillah, we give thanks and shukran to these brothers. Today the people of Pangani who have not eaten meat, they will eat meat and they will get food. So they are making dua for the donors and they are very happy. As you can see behind me, they are making the preparation of this cow. So our brothers Hong Kong Islamic Youth, we give thanks and we make dua for you for donation of these cows and goats. Alhamdulillah.
Please continue to support Islamic Help in reaching out to the most in need, people affected by drought, famine and hunger.